Okay, guys, apologise for this video. It's a bit long. I think it's about 55 minutes. It's my very first video where I've had the had to edit. So the audio's stuffed up a bit. You'll see. But my apologies anyway. So hope you enjoy it. Other than that, thanks. This is a little new, I might be using. Yeah, you see my dog a bit close to the front of the beehive before. Ran off. Yeah, ran off quite in a hurry. Just got some spare frames, foundation in them, and one plastic there. I use pine needles in the smoker. So we've got a good pine tree just up the road. As usual, got me audience, so she might take off once I've moved the super from this paradise box under there. I'm going to set this flow hive up today. So this flow hive will go in the position that this is in, and there might be enough to either make the nuke or just to make a single deep for now. But what I'll do is I'll put yous up in up above in the tree, so you've got the bird's eye view straight down while I'm going through the hive. I'm stuck in there. Righto, first one's coming out. You can see they haven't done much with this. Joined it to the other side. Yeah, they've started a little bit. Looks like they've taken the wax off here actually to use it somewhere else. Have a look at this next one. Ooh, full frame. That's ready to go. Okay, so there might be a lot like that. So what I'll do, I'll just put that back. I'll whack this one here back. Okay, and I'll take this off. This will be all right now. Nothing. Little ants. I'm going to try and get above the queen excluder on this. It peels up with it. Good hive, but just a bloody pain in the ass, truthfully. Okay, now I've got that off. Oh, I thought I got it off. Bloody queen excluder, still down in there. Okay, now that was an effort. Major effort. Let's have a quick look, see if I can see the queen running around anywhere. I hope not. No, just bees. Some workers and nurse bees. Oh yeah. Let's have a look down in here. Let's see what she's done since the last time I was in. Last time a couple of these new ones I put in had fresh eggs and larvae. So yeah, she was bloody laying like a trooper. So I'll take this number 3 out. Have a quick look. Oh yeah, some good brood on that one. Really good. Oh, you can see nectar. They're backfilling with nectar. You can see pollen. So I highly doubt the queen will be on this frame. But I'll still have a look. Been in here 3 times and I still haven't found her yet, so. A little bit of drain brood over here. Where my finger is, just there. They're all nearly hatching out. There's a fresh one hatching out just there. Yeah, another little, oh, you can't really see him, but I'll try and just grab him. Where'd he go? Oh, he's going around the back there, but he's fresh little gray one, just hatched out. Okay. So, I'm more than convinced she's not here. How are you doing? All busted open, honey. Okay, let me just sit that there. Oh yeah, that was a big deal. Oh yeah. I'll spray myself. Now I'm just going straight to the middle because I'm looking for all the new stuff. Oh, it's not new, but. A lot of that's backfilled with stuff. Can't see any eggs. Oh yeah, a bit of larvae down the bottom, but it's mostly nectar. Some drones where my thumb is. Big fella just there. Yeah. Few more drones, few more that have just emerged. Yeah, them cells are empty. Okay, so I don't think she's on this one either. Take this outside one. Never do we know. A lot of them in there cleaning the cells up. Got a lot of nectar down here too. Last remnants of drone brood. There's a heap of that before. Brand new little young bee. Grey little fella just there near my thumb on the them. Yeah, heaps of young stuff that's emerged. Couple of fresh bloody drones. I'll just double check. Okay, one with pole on. Okay, I don't think she's in here. Okay. Drop that one there down to the edge. Now can you get back? This one here can come across again. Oh, nice brood, nice and full. Stools around the outer side, outer rim. Let me know if you see her. I'm bloody hopeless at spotting her. I've tried a couple times now, a few times. Plenty of drone. That's an awesome bloody frame of brood. Excellent frame of brood. But there's no young stuff on it. So let's carry on to the next one. The little ones here hanging on. Bit of drone. Gee, a lot of pollen. A lot of pollen. Beefed up them cells there. Yeah, I hope you can see this fairly clear like I can. Push my glasses back on. Yeah, a little bit of larvae, just a ton of nectar, I don't know why, nectar and pollen, and I'm right in the centre. A little bit of drone brood like before, oh yeah, tons in the middle there. They'll be cleaning that up, let's see, tons of little bees in it. No one really moving, they all sort of seem a bit lethargic. Let me just get back over here. Okay. Okay, she's not on this frame. Well then, let's go to the next frame. Side first, I normally tip it the other way. Oh, she's a trooper. Unbelievable laying pattern. Unbelievable. and look. She's bloody good at hiding if she is. Maybe she's jumped onto the walls. Which I should have been. But anyway. That little female there with a bloody drop of pollen right in the middle of her back. Brand new, just emerged. Baby bee. Getting back to honey. Back into the honey. Come on, girl. You gotta be somewhere. Can't be another time I'm not bloody seeing you. Okay. Up to the end. My little fella's getting out of the way. Yeah, this one hanging on with both arms like a tug of war. This one's heavy. Yeah, look at it glistening with nectar. Absolutely chockers. You can see the bees that have filled themselves up with that smoke. Righto. She's not way out here. Rightio, let's see how we go now. I'll go back through to see if I can see her. Ah, you little fucker. Oh, he threw me. Buddy, dang. First one, threw me glove. Well, let's go again. Remember where you're hiding your majesty? But I hope I'm gonna find you. Gotta be somewhere. Oh, honey. Okay. Honey, tons of drones. Look at them hanging out over here.
This is the top chambers. There's a heap in there. Working. I don't know if you can get right into...
Whoop. Sorry for my shaky hands. You can't really see. I made a mess of that one. But yeah, they are in there. You can see them running around and checking it out. I scratched a bit of... I scratched a bit of propolis, a bit of honey and neck comb and stuck it on it. I also painted it with some wax that I had from out the back. So, yeah, hopefully that'll kick in good. Just have a quick walk around before I clean up. Oh, yeah, got four full chocker frames. So that's not bad. That's pretty good. These ones here, they're only half-half, both of them. They're useless bloody things over there. But these ones here are half-half, so I'll just put them in the freezer for now. And in a week or two, I'll just feed it back to them. I'll let them try and build up on the comb. And yeah, there you go. So this is them at the front. They're all pretty calm. All waving away. Now the queen's inside. Once again, I didn't find her. Still a fair few young ones down the bottom here. But I'll just leave them all do their thing, whether or not I've damaged them or whatever. But yeah. Snout. Yeah, and the cat was playing through the garden the whole time they were there. The whole time I was doing it. Oh yeah, so I don't know what the footage is going to be like because I don't know what time the camera angle turned. Hopefully it turned enough for you to see me doing the hop step. And then if it's not really bringing up the colour, good size lump there. You can't really notice it. Enough with my toes, your fetishes. Ain't. Oh, it's on now. I'm going to jump under the hose, jump under the hose, have a cool drink, and start editing. I think, oh, anything touches me now, I'm like a ninja. Thinking it's a bloody bee on me again. Oh, right at the other side of the yard. Okay, hope this turns out. All right, please. Sweet. a nice roar, so I'm just guessing. I reckon the queen will be on here or somewhere. Get off here. Whack this on. Actually, before I put that on, we'll put this on. And put this on. Thank you. got me doing the hot step. There's an alpha, got me safety boots on. Another good one. Oh, bloody heavy. Two to go. Oh yeah. Another good one. Oh no, I just stabbed a hole in it. Last one should be pretty good. Pretty good. Buckets up here. Get off. Mm-hmm.
Get up. Off and out of here. Off and out. Okay, this one's up there. Just for now, till I stick it together, I'll run this up the top through the middle. Okay. Awesome. Give myself a last little bath. This thing won't stay back. I got hit twice in that, once in the hand, once underneath the, me foot, because of me awesome work boots. The other one was up the top there. But that's not bad. So I'll let him sit here for a bit. Let me just take you down. Gets one off my face. Yeah, so I'll let you sit here for a bit and have a bit of a break. But I ended up reversing my boxes. That blue one was normally meant to be on the bottom, but I put more of the base brood into it, and yeah, some of the other brood at the top, a little bit of stores, but that's your flow chambers are up in here.